perfectly vertical that line is, that comes from competition one. Does a hammerhead turn, the airplane comes to a complete stop, follows it by a spin on the way down. Then he's going to do a reverse Cuban 8. Hover. It'll come to a complete stop and kind of hang on the engine. folks that are from Shawano can be proud that this airplane was built over on Richardson Avenue in the living room. He's a very skilled pilot. He learned very fast, as I said. I only gave him a few hours. I really didn't teach him. I just kind of introduced him. He's not your average running. Oh, wow, look at this. He's right down on the deck. He's right down there about 3 feet high. Laying, he's killing some mosquitoes out there for the county. We'll send the bill. Who do we send the bill to? For the mosquito program. Wow. Hey, isn't it pretty nice? We've had clouds and rain and strong winds. There's not a cloud in the sky, there's not a wisp of wind. It is so beautiful. It's such a beautiful night. We're going to have a great fireworks display. And we live in the land of the free and the home of the brave. How much we have to be thankful for. David, he's going to make another pass. I think he said he was going to come down with the runway. Because there's people scattered all over who want to see it. And he wants everybody to get a nice look at this beautiful little airplane. Learning to fly the big airplanes, and now he's a premier airshow pilot.